one of the most important term which is involved in energy produced in nuclear reaction is mass defect of a nuclear reaction, which we'll take up now. As we have discussed about the nuclear reaction for formation of a nucleus of element X, which is having atomic number and mass number Z and A. This we can write as Z times MP plus A minus Z MN. This gives the single mass of the nucleus X plus the energy which is released in the reaction, which we term as binding energy of this nucleus. Here it is observed that mass of nucleus MX is less as compared to that of its constituents, which is Z times MP plus A minus Z times MN. Physically, if we calculate the sum of the masses of the nucleons, it is more than the mass of the nucleus which is produced. So, here we define the difference in the mass, which we call as mass defect, which is the mass which disappears during the reaction. This mass defect delta M is the difference of mass of the reactants which are producing a more stable product. This can be written as Z times MP plus A minus Z times MN minus mass of the nucleus X. Now, in this situation, this is the mass which disappears in this reaction. And this is the mass which is appearing in form of energy according to mass energy relationship given by Albert Einstein. So here we can write, this is the mass that is transformed into energy during reaction. And this mass defect is the responsible factor because of which this energy is being produced, because overall energy in a system is always conserved. So here we can write this energy or binding energy of nucleus X is, this binding energy delta E can be given as delta M C square. This is the way how we calculate the amount of energy which is being released in the nuclear reaction. And not only binding energy, in any nuclear reaction, whenever some energy is being produced, it must be due to disappearance of some mass in the reaction. And according to Einstein's mass energy relationship, we can find out that energy of the nuclear reaction, about which we'll talk further in detail.